of serving our church and our communities. Briefly, because I know you have classes that are coming up. First, because of the church's emphasis on the new evangelization, and also because the Philippine church has focused on building communities, the parish as communities. And I know that the catechists play a very important role in these two movements or two priorities of the Philippine church. And I think you as directors or coordinators or leaders of our catechetical centers prepare our catechists so that they would be better, you might say, more capable in terms of implementing these very important movements in our church. So I thank you for joining us in this, and as Father Ernie mentioned, I know that a number of you have made considerable sacrifices in order to be here these past 2 weeks. So I'd like to welcome you once again, and I hope that the sessions you had with your resource persons have been helpful. But I know that the interaction among you with each other is another way in which the richness of the program will unfold. And I presume that you will be back next year. I think it's a two-year program, so that the richness and maybe the fruits of the program will be even richer when we finish the two summer courses. So congratulations in advance. But I welcome all of you to De La Salle University. And if there's more that you can do, either this summer or for next summer, please feel free to let Dr. Lysander know all of it so that we can improve the program even further and bring richness and graces to our Irish communities and our Philippine church. Thank you.